Professor Horatio Smith.
Hello, George.
Hello, Horace.
Well, I've come, as I promised.
Well, that's splendid.
Can I go now?
Oh, I should stay a bit and enjoy yourself.
All right.
It's a nice suit. Did you make it yourself?
Certainly not. A fellow in Cambridge made it for me when I was 17.
Alice, I'd like you to meet my brother, Professor Smith, Lady Willoughby.
Not the Professor Smith. Why, only the other day someone said I was the image of your Aphrodite. What do you think?
Well, it's rather hard to judge. You see, I only know my Aphrodite in the nude.
Horace, I don't know whether these details of your private life...
Yes, well, to the pure, all things are pure.
She'll be back. We shall all be back.